decent poetry. But finish, it has left. We have several and that's it. It's a football, I need to be happy. We have to go back and try to organize ourselves from the world. And Sunday we have to go every day with football. But our team comes down for 3-0 to win. 4-0 if they can score 3 goals from us. We can score 3 goals from them. So we're still positive.
In the first half, our team controlled the position, but the second half, what happened? Our team
was very good. I think the first half, we played very good, we controlled the game, we were organized, but they killed us on the counter attack. They are more organized in defense, so they can take every chance in the counter attack and score the first goal, and then we see the loss from us. The second night is, like I said, football. You see, football night is like this. People lost 3-0 and come back, they win 3-0. Like I said, if they can score 3 goals on us, we can score 3 goals on them because they are coming to team. This is going to be our hope. We're going to go with the master, we're going to ask, we're going to push them for the game. The Challenge Cup competition for me is a good because at least it gave out our club to compete to go in the final. Because if you check over the past few years, when the Johor Champion Cup, but at least they put the Challenge Cup to give out our club the chance to make history for the club.
About the coach, I think the second half season, I saw the media.